Welcome to this 1938 tube stock in London Transport red livery. During this brief introduction, we'll go through the start and stop procedures. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat. Insert the master key to enable this cab for driving. Headlights are important in letting others around know that this multiple unit is operational. Insert the reverser key.
Please remain behind the yellow line at all times. Trains pass through this station at high speed and can cause turbulence.
Now move the train brake into the released position. Move the master controller into the shunting position to start moving forward slowly. When the multiple unit starts moving forward, you can increase the master controller to increase the speed.
Thank you.
Good work. That's the basics covered. A manual can also be obtained that provides more details about the full functionality of this multiple unit.